Hello everyone! Today I'm going to show you an extended SSD planning. The first case I'm going to show is planning a breast cancer booster using electron. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to make the beam entry point. After that, I'm going to create a new beam and adjust it to my prescription. As you can see, the treatment distance here is 100 cm. The problem is, when I use 100 cm treatment distance, my applicator going to hit the patient. So, to solve this problem, I'm going to add 5 cm distance by putting 105 cm in my SSD option. Additionally, my PTV coverage is increasing from 93.76% to 93.87%. There's a 0.11% of increasement. This increasement is due to wider field of skin. And then, as you can see here, the green line is 105 cm SSD and the red one is 100 cm. The green line is wider than the red one because the green line is the extended SSD. For the second case, I'm going to explain about extended SSD at spinal radiation. Right now, I have a 43 cm long spinal PTV. However, my machine only could open 40 cm field at maximum. So, conventionally, I'm going to split this PTV into an upper and a lower region. This is the result of the splitting. After that, I'm going to plan the PTV and I will get this result. Using this technique will give me a hotspot at the junction between the upper and lower area of PTV. This is the hotspot. It might be possible to remove this hotspot using segmentation. But consequently, the area at the junction will also lose some dose coverage. Here I'm going to show you the result of my dose reduction. Here, the hotspot is gone, but so does the dose coverage. It will be bad for your patient since it will not cover the PTV. So, another way to solve this problem is using extended SSD beam. First, I'm going to make beams using SSD configuration. Here, I will show you my already made beams. So you can see the result. First, I'm going to use a 100 cm SSD beams. But as you can see here, the beams cannot fit all of the PTV area in one single beam. The most upper and the most lower area doesn't get covered. You can also see the result, which the most upper and the most lower doesn't get those at all. So, instead of using 100 cm SSD, I will extend this beam using 130 cm SSD. Here, in one single beam, it can fit all of the PTV area. It is much better than 100 cm SSD. And the result is also very nice since there is no hotspot at the junction, and at the most upper and the most lower area of PTV still get dots, not like before. So, that's all for the extended SSD lessons. Thank you for watching and see you at another video. Bye bye.